There's gotta be a way in, somehow. Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. Might regret this. As far as this thing will take me.
Thank you.
She is not going to take all this stuff. Hephaestus is the source of the Cauldron data intrusions, forcing them to make aggressive machines. They used to be part of Gaia, but now, just like Hades, it's on its own, following its own agenda. But why this? What's it trying to accomplish? Another mystery to solve. But first, I'll need to deal with Hades.